Italy on train to Maine.
Being a Christian is a 24/7 duty.
It's a very big responsibility to carry.
No, you should be on some sort of diet to keep healthy according to the Bible.
Where in the Bible does it say that?
Do not be wise in your own eyes. Fear the Lord and shun evil. This will bring health to your body and nourishment to your bones.
Okay, it's official. I've been unemployed for 8 months already, and counting. When I was a student, I always thought that having no job at all was paradise. I mean, waking up in your own time and having your own time to yourself instead of sharing it with a boss. But now, whenever I look at my wallet, I just don't feel the same way anymore. There comes a time in a man's life where he has to pay for his food and other expenses. Sadly, that time comes every day. So, just to forget that all of this is happening to me, I decided to go to Lake Deneuve for the weekend. It's the second largest lake in Maine, Illinois, after Lake Shenandoah. Besides, it's free. I never thought I would be this broke. I mean, I didn't choose to be poor. I worked hard, so I would not get into this hole.
The county, and I drive the main road, searching in this town for another overload.
Juan de la Cruz is a big movie star who recently appeared in Transformers 4, Revenge of the Tractors. We did not have a very good parting shot.
I will never ever come back to this scamming church ever again!
Have you eaten yet? I bought this bag of peanuts. So, are you in some sort of reality TV competition where you have to pretend to be a beggar?
I wish. Right now, all that I am in is reality. Period.
I don't get it.
It all went by so fast. I mean, I was premiering Transformers for 1 week, and then I was getting evicted from my mansion the next. Wrong decisions, man. Wrong decisions. I never thought I'd go this broke!
After seeing Juan de la Cruz's problem, I guess there are many causes to being poor. You can be poor because God wants to punish you. Proverbs 21:17 says, "Whoever loves pleasure will become poor. Whoever loves wine and olive oil will never become rich." Or you can be poor because God thinks you can accomplish something because of that, like getting wisdom. But in any way, whether we are poor or not, we are commanded by God to help the poor in any way we can, according to Deuteronomy 15:7. I know there's one place where you can get back on your feet. Luckily, one of the owners of the club goes to Good News Church, and I helped him with cleaning up the club sometimes. I also talked to Diva, the worship leader at Good News Church, to see if Juan de la Cruz can get into the worship team. He needs a team that will take care of his gifts. I'm just wondering though, how many more people out there who are in the same boat as Juan de la Cruz may need to hear the gospel of the Lord, but do not end up hearing it because we ignore them for being poor or anything. I'm wondering if perhaps we were placed by God for such times and people as these.
Tristeza, por favor, vai embora. Minha alma que chora, está vendo meu corpo.